city, destroyed by a god driven mad by jealousy, envy of his own son. Even now, they sit on their crumbling thrones and presume to judge their former puppet. While below, the titans I have summoned await me, ready to march on Olympus and correct so many of the mistakes of the past. But if I am to lead an army as mighty as the Titans, I must prove my worth. There remain those who call themselves heroes. There is even talk of one who considers himself a god, issuing challenges to all who would answer. Heed my words, mortals. Tread lightly on the earth. Beware the ghost of Sparta!
Ready? Chop! Fight! Duck!
Hades awaits! Hades awaits! They speak
out! Gonna make you roll!
I detect danger lurking.
Ready? Fight!
Can't take it.
What God left this?
Thank you.
hell awaits you.
3, 2, 1, time up!
I'll prove to you just how great my powers are! I am blessed with supreme intellect.
Ready? Fight!
Ready? Fight!
Another demon sent by this so-called god. He can join the rest.
My ice cream cone. That was a mistake, buddy.
A mistake I can correct, if you like.
Maybe you didn't hear me, friend. There's a debt here, and I'm ready to settle up.
Stand aside.
Pick that up and pay for it.
The ghost of Sparta bends to no mortal.
This is gonna be fun.
Ready? Fight!
Yeah.
An illusion. Absolute power is a seamless illusion.
Ready? Fight!
Once again, those foolish enough to stand against me have learned the folly of such actions. My destiny lies not with mortals. I must topple Olympus and all who occupy it once and for all.
Titans! The son of Zeus has returned! Our hour is at hand, and we march now upon the gods! No creature sent from Earth, Olympus, or Hades itself can withstand our assault. And to Zeus, and the Cretans who kneel at his feet, I bring an army unlike any you have fought before. The ghost of Sparta brings ruin to Olympus.